His negligence claimed 17 lives, and now the noose seems to be tightening around Shiv Sena worker Sunil Shitap. Forensic analysis of the debris from the collapsed site has confirmed that the material used to construct the building was of sound quality. In fact, the report also says the building was not in a dilapidated state as claimed by Shitap's lawyers. Clearly, the forensic report will bolster the police's case against Shiv Sena worker who conducted illegal construction on the ground floor of the building, which weakened the structure and led to the collapse of the building. Disha Shah, who was tracking those details, filed this report.
Trouble for Sunil Shitap is increasing day by day because the information that we have accessed from the Kalina Forensic Science Laboratory categorically states that the debris which were collected from this particular site after the building crashed and collapsed, killing 17 people, the structure, the materials used to construct this particular building was not inferior and the building was stable, the material was in sound quality and the building was not dilapidated. Sunil Shitap, the main accused, and the co-accused, the interior designer, they both are arrested in this case and they are in judicial custody as we speak. And in terms of investigation, the police as well as the BMC's three-member committee, they have recorded statements of the residents clearly, where residents are saying that this mishap happened only because of illegal alterations carried out by Shitap.
सबसे पहली बात यह है कि उसने जो स्ट्रक्चरल ऑडिट का जो रिपोर्ट निकाला है बीएमसी से वो बिल्कुल झूठ है. उसने पैसे खिला के बिल्कुल हमारी बिल्डिंग की नुकसान के लिए बिल्कुल झूठा ये दिया है कि ये बिल्डिंग बराबर नहीं थी. लेकिन हम लोग ने जब ये ऑडिट निकाला था तभी उसमें क्लियरली बोला गया था कि ये बिल्डिंग अच्छी है, रिपेयरेबल है.
इधर 5 साल से रहता हूँ. 5 साल में मैंने मेरे आंखों से देखा है कि दो बार बिल्डिंग पूरा रिनोवेट किया है. पूरा हम लोग ने पूरा ग्राउंड फ्लोर से लेकर फोर्थ फ्लोर टेरेस भी हम लोग ने रिनोवेट किया था.
ये जो कालीना का रिपोर्ट जो आया है वो एकदम सच है कि भाई बिल्डिंग को जरा भी कुछ ऐसा नहीं था कि गिर जावे और इतना हल्का भी नहीं था. तो बिल्डिंग तो एकदम मजबूती था क्योंकि हम लोग भी आज कम से कम 11 साल से रह रहे हैं.